वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। यदाशनमहितो जीव आत्मानं त्रिगुणात्मकं परोपि मनुते अनर्था तत्कृतं चाभिपद्यते। सो आवर प्रेजेंट पोजिशन इज लाइक दिस दैट क्षणमोहित बिविल पजल by Maya. We are eternal part and parcel of God, but on account of being enchanted by this material energy or external energy of God, we have forgotten ourselves and we are now entangled. We have forgotten our goal of life. Nati vidu sartha gatin hi Vishnu dura sayaji vahiratva manina. The conditioned soul, conditioned soul means the living being, the spirit soul, who is conditioned by these laws of material nature. The laws of material nature is that you have to accept a certain type of body according to your propensity. We create propensity. And Krishna is so kind that he gives you the facility. All right. Just like the tiger, he wants to suck blood on any man. If he wants to suck blood, then he will give the facility of a tiger's body. If a person has no discrimination in eating whatever available he can eat, then he will be given facility of become a pig. Up to stool he can eat. So, this is stated very clearly in the Bhagavad Gita. Ishara sarva-bhutana riddeshe arjuna tishtati bhramayan sarva-bhutani jantra-rurani mayaya. This is very significant. Jantra Rurhani Maya. We are riding on a machine. This body is a machine. But we are accepting machine as myself. This is called Sanamohito. Bivil. If you are running on a car, if you think I am the car, as it is foolishness, similarly, I have got this jantra, machine, body, and it is running on account of my presence, or I am driving, or Krishna is giving me intelligence how to drive. But if I identify myself with this body, exactly like a policeman, he is driving the car, and if he identifies himself in the car, he is a foolish man. So this is called Sanmohita. Jaya Sanmohita Jeev. Therefore, the example as I was citing yesterday, last time, that we do not see the driver, and when the driver goes away, then we see that the car is not moving. And then I can understand, oh, the driver, my father, and my son, has gone away. We sometimes cry, my father has gone away or my son has gone away. But because we are son of Ohita, we actually never saw the father and the son. We accepted this coat pant body as father and son. This is called sanmoha. Be with them. Yada sanmahita jiva. Atmanam. The spiritual atmanam. Trigunatmakam. This body is trigunatmakam. The body is made according to the more sub-material nature. Karanam guna-sangayasya. Everything is very clearly explained in the Bhagavad Gita. This is further development. Bhagavad Gita, if you understand Bhagavad Gita, and if you actually surrender to Krishna, the last word of Krishna is, sarva dharmān parityajya māṁ ekaṁ saraṇam. If you actually understand Bhagavad Gita, this will be the result. And in Śrīmad Bhāgavatam, it is said, tattva sadharmam charanāmbujam hare. Sadharma, Krishna says, sarva dharmān parityajya. So that means every one of us, dharma means occupational duty. That is dharma. Characteristic. So Krishna orders sarva dharmān parityajya māṁ ekaṁ saraṇam bhaja. If we accept it, even by sentiment, that is confirmed in the Śrīmad Bhāgavatam. Takva sadharmam charanambujam hare patetatu jadi bhajanna pakkota. Narada Muni said that if somebody, even by sentiment, all right, Krishna said, sarvadharman parityajya, let us stop any other business, become Krishna conscious. If one accepts by sentiment, not thoroughly understand. He is also fortunate. He is also fortunate because he accepts the real thing. Therefore, Narada Muni said that in one accepting by sentiment, and later on, bhajanna pakkotha, his execution of devotion and service not mature, and he falls down, then Narada Muni accepted, jatra kuba abhatra bhuta muske. Where is the loss for that person? And the other hand, the other person who has not accepted this is very regularly executing his responsibility, material responsibility. What does he gain by that? This is the opinion. If Krishna consciousness is accepted even by sentiment, and after that, even if falls down, there is no loss. And if we are very faithful to our material duties, then Narada Muni says, what do you gain by that? So this is a very important thing.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.